day at our softball game, man, everybody came out to show love once again for the Albert Wilson Foundation. Going back to the area I came from, man, doing it good. We had great camp yesterday. We had 150 plus kids show up. We went to bowling with the Stars the day before. That was a great turnout. All 3 days was a success.